The tip of today is about reflexive pronouns. So let's see an example. He, ele, himself, se. So, he is looking at himself. He, himself. Ele está se olhando. So, in Brazilian Portuguese, the subject and the object are the same persons. Like in English, he, himself, they are the same persons. Okay, so it was the tip of today. And follow me for more tips. Bye-bye.